You know, I like large women. I like women a little bit thick. Thick? Who are we kidding here? I like them fat. We're talking two plane seats fat here. I mean, you can't go wrong with a woman like that. With a woman like that, I mean, you've got heat in the winter and you've got shade in the summer, right? I mean, my last girlfriend, she topped out about, oh, I don't know, maybe 380 pounds. I mean, she looked like she had a pack of Johnsonville broths in the back of her neck. I mean, she had some rolls going on back there. Anyhow, on our first date, I decided to go ahead and take her to the movies. We got to the movies, the movie had already started. So we walked in, people thought the film had broke because they couldn't see the screen. After the movie, took her to Golden Corral. I had a great time at Golden Corral. On her ninth trip to the buffet, the manager called a construction company in to have speed bumps installed to kind of slow her down a little bit. Well, the speed bumps, they kind of got her upset and got her to cry, and I was looking at her, watching her cry, feeling kind of bad for her, and I noticed she was so cross-eyed that her tears ran down the back of her neck, right over them Johnsonville broths. Looked like a waterfall going on back there. So I felt so bad, I decided to go ahead and take her on a trip. But she was so bow-legged, you couldn't even pack her socks in a suitcase. So I had to go ahead and cancel the trip and decided to take her to the jewelry store instead and buy her something nice, you know? So I bought her a bull ring and had it installed in her belly button. So I kind of lead her away from the buffet whenever I needed to. Well, the bull ring kind of upset her a little bit, so she burned up my insurance card, having gastric bypass surgery done. Well, the doctor who did the surgery must have been on the same crap that killed Elvis, because she was so skinny in 3 months when she drank a glass of tomato juice, she looked like a thermometer. So I had to go ahead and break up with her. I'm looking for a new woman now. You know, we're talking 380, 400, 410, you know. If you know a woman like that, you know, give them my number. Tell her I'm a chubby chaser. Chubby chaser? Who are we kidding here? I'm a fatty chaser. I want a woman you got to lean a ladder against, climb up to make love to her. Those women need love too. Oh, yeah.